drawn back by Scythian tribes from the north. And the second attempt, Poseidon, the mighty goddess, sent her entire fleets. On the third mass, Paschenans were humiliated by brave Athenian forces. Now, for one more time, destiny called the brave ones to stand in night, like brothers, their gods, their fatherland, their ancestors, command them to serve the rebellious land and to be united under one banner. Seven hundred fearless thespians, 300 Spartan royal guards, our souls lathered in freedom against the dark serpent of the east. Blinded by the blaze of glory, raising the swords and the battery layers. The defenders